Hello ladies and gentlemen, myself Manish and welcome you to a new video of Tech with Chaharji. In today's video, we're going to do the recap of this week, that what things have happened and the one new thing we're going to see in the coming week. So without wasting time, let's get started with the video. So it's already June and we're not even able to see the fixes for the hottest bugs in your favorite app. So my first update starts with the Google Play Store. Yes, yesterday the Google Play Store users have reported that Google Play Store is down and the many users have not been able to download any app and open any sort of information from the Google Play Store. Even though this is happening on the App Store and the mobile web version is working very much fine. Till now, the Google hasn't said anything about this store server down, but let's see. Might be in the Monday or Tuesday, they will acknowledge and tell us the reason that why the Google Play Store is down. So the next update which is coming up is from the Redmi 6 users or the Redmi 5 Pro users. Both the Redmi 6 Pro and the Redmi 5 Pro users are start getting the Android Pie update in your phone with the latest MIUI 10.3.0 update. Yes, this latest MIUI 10.3.0 update has started giving you the Android Pie update. So let me know in the comments below that whether you're able to use this new Android Pie in your phone or you're still using the Android Oreo right now in your phone. So the next update which is coming up is for the Android Pie update, and the Android Pie update that is getting for the Realme 2 Pro users. This update is approximately around 2.25 GB and make sure that you have enough of the battery and enough of the internet bandwidth to download this update. This is a huge update in which you're not getting the Android Pie stable version but also getting the Color OS 6.0 update right now in your phone. So do let me know in the comments below that whether you're using this, the latest version of the Android Pie update in the Realme 2 Pro or not, and the video I will make it in the coming weeks. So the next update which is coming up is from the Amazon Echo Show 5 with smart display of 5.5 inches has been launched into the India and the price range is around 9000 rupees. In this smart display of 5.5 inches, you can place the video calls, listen to normal calls, play the Amazon Prime videos, and the price is approximately around 9,000 rupees. So much of you getting in the price range of the 9,000 rupees. Even you can interact with the Alexa, and the Alexa will tell you the various thing about that your favorite music, outside temperature, and what you should do today to interact with other users. So do let me know in the comments below that whether you're interested in buying this Amazon Echo Show 5 or not. So the next update which is coming up is from the Apple. The Apple has launched its iPod by the name of the iPod Touch, nearly after the 4 years again coming back into the market. But this time this iPod has been powered by your iPhone 7 and the iPhone 7 Plus microchip processor, which is the Apple's own A10 Fusion chip. And with the help of this iPod, you can do the group time face video calls. So this is a new feature which has been introduced by the Apple in this iPod. So just think about that you having an iPod and which you can even make the group face video calls and listen to music simultaneously. A very much not required device right now, but the Apple has launched this device again into the Indian market. And let's see that what the Apple has to say about this launch, about this into the India market, and the price range is approximately around 19,000 rupees. So with the price range of this, whether you are interested in buying out the new phone or you are interested in buying out the iPod. So do let me know in the comments below that whether you are interested in buying the iPod or you just be interested in buying the new phone with just having the more than these features. And with that phone, you can do many other functions like playing out the games, and not even the games, you can even listen to music, place call, and even surf the web. So the next update which is coming up is from the Oppo. The Oppo has launched its two new phones, which by the name of the Oppo Reno 10X and the Oppo Reno. With this, both phones have a new design of approximately of the screen size of 6.41 inches. Both have been powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 710. Both have a battery backup of 3765 mAh. But the differentiator is in the rear camera setup. In the Oppo Reno 10X, you are getting the 3 rear camera setup of 48 megapixel plus 30 megapixel plus 8 megapixel. While on this normal Oppo Reno, you're getting this rear camera setup, dual rear camera setup of 48 megapixel plus 5 megapixel. And in both the phones, the front camera, a new design where a pop-up camera will come up like this, has a selfie camera of 60 megapixel. Your Oppo Reno 10X has been powered by your Qualcomm Snapdragon 855, and the price range of this phone is approximately around 40,000 rupees. So, a very much better phone, which is going to give a tough competition for the OnePlus 7 and even to the OnePlus 7 Pro, because this phone is very much better as compared to the OnePlus 7 Pro. So do let me know in the comments below whether you're interested in buying this Oppo Reno 10X or you'll be happy with buying out the OnePlus 7 Pro. So the last update which is coming up is from the OnePlus. The OnePlus 7 is set to come to be ready for the distribution to the Indian users on June of 4th. Yes, this phone will be available to buy from the June of 4th, exclusively available on the Amazon.in. So if you prefer to buy the new OnePlus 7 devices, this is the June 4th is the time, and you can set the reminder that you should go for the buying out this new phone. So that's all from this week of the technical news update. Do let me know your favorite part and what new things you're going to want to see in this weekly tech update. If you have any questions or suggestions, do comment below. And if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share this with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for such interesting videos. And I see you all in the next one.